Hello and welcome back to another week of school.
This is the DCHS Tiger Media team presenting you news and other important information.
My name is Skylar.
And my name is Braden.
And we'll be covering a few topics, with our first topic regarding class officers. The students have voted for class officers and favorites, and here are the results.
For the class of 2025, Andrew Dawkins has been voted president, Miles Driver has been voted vice president, Annabella Dawkins has been voted secretary, and Madeline Martin has been voted treasurer. And last but not least, Laurie Rigsley has been voted reporter. And the two class favorites for the freshman class are Derek Collins and Miles Driver.
For the class of 2024, Caroline Tolbert has been voted president, and Connor Young has been voted as vice president. Kaylee Taylor has been voted as secretary, and Elena Turner has been voted treasurer. Tess Barton has been voted reporter. Sarah Bonner has been voted favorite girl, and Ian Caldwell has been voted favorite boy.
For the class of 2023, Aiden Ramirez has been voted president, and Aliyah Chiminos has been voted vice president. Aaliyah Miller has been voted secretary, and Brayden Sheehan has been voted treasurer. And last but not least, Jackson Kaparik has been voted reporter. Our two class favorites for the junior class are Hannah Lovehorn and Aiden Ramirez.
For the class of 2022, Ian Palladino has been voted president, and Brayden Tubbs has been voted vice president. Dylan Trapp has been voted secretary, and Jonathan Milbury has been voted treasurer. Katie Caldwell has been voted reporter.
Last but not least, Isaac Knowles and Hayden Hill have been voted Mr. and Mrs. DCHS.
Now we will talk about the PSAT test.
Students wanting to take the PSAT need to go to the Google Classroom for their graduating class to sign up.
The fee is $18 and students should pay Ms. Myrick on or before September 14th.
For more information, see your Google Classroom of your graduating class.
We also have a game today.
Today, the Tigers football team will be traveling to Macon County at 7 p.m.
That's all we have for this week.
Have a good day and be sure to represent your Tiger pride.
Bro. Class of 2022, Ian Palladino has been voted. What's so funny?
Okay, stop that. And just...
It is now.
Hi. Hi.
Anyways.
Right. Hi.
Do the mouth thing.
Take two, three. I don't know what number it was.
47. Cut it. Had been voted treasurer.
What?
And justice for all. Hello and welcome back to another week of school.
Boy, we just started.
Hello, welcome back to another week of school.
Y'all have to hurry.
Did that hurt?
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
The light's blurring on you bad.
This is so ugly.
Let's just wrap while there.
Is it filming now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Why don't you go around?
Oh!
Because
I don't want
to. Anchor 2.
I look so wide. Wider than you.
Hold on, I'm
super. I'm anchor 2.
Oh no, where's my other phone?
Oh no. Good thing I'm not on there.
Bro, I look so much wider. Anyway.
Last but not least, Isaac Knowles.
Wait, let me get situated. Now you don't restart this. Okay.